Hello, YouTube. I thought I would do something a little bit different in this video. I have a string trimmer that's not running very well. And before I can use it again, I really need to clean the air filter. So I thought I would take this opportunity to make a short video. Element is just a piece of foam, so I'm gonna wash it out in this soapy water. I'm gonna let that soak for just a little bit. This might get kind of loud. I'm going to spray some carburetor cleaner up inside the carburetor. And also all over the exterior of the carburetor. Off camera, I used compressed air to dry off the carburetor. I didn't do that on camera because of the, it's just too loud. It wouldn't have been very, very relaxing at all. I have a little white lithium grease on the end of this toothbrush. And I'll apply that right here where the choke lever is. Okay, let's turn our attention back to the foam air filter element. It really wasn't as dirty as I had expected it to be. Let's try it off. Into the housing. Just like that. And before I put the housing back on, I'm going to apply some more grease, white lithium grease. To the throttle linkage. That should do it. And now to put the housing back on. You want to be careful not to disturb the filter element. Okay, I'm finished. Carburetor is clean and the air filter is clean, and hopefully it'll run much better. but runs better. I'll find out here very soon. Thanks for watching.